With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello student, here our question is, the molar conductivity is maximum for the solution of concentration. So here molar conductivity is defined as the conductivity of an electrolyte solution divided by the molar concentration of electrolyte. So here our solution we know that the relation between molar conductivity and molarity. So here lambda m is equal to k into 1000 upon m. So here lambda m is inversely proportional to molarity. So the solution having maximum molar conductivity has to be less concentration. So here our right answer is 0.001 molar because of less conductivity. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.